Hi, great people. I welcome you back to my YouTube, Dennis Odingo. Feel free to subscribe. You can like any of our videos, you can leave a comment, or you can share our videos. For today, I'm very happy for the Tanga Tanga team that is disturbing us in this country, the team that is dividing us all along ethnic lines and tribal amalgamation, were yesterday heckled in Kiambu County. I'm so happy, and I want to tell them that this is just but the beginning. You shall meet such resistance everywhere you are going to go from now henceforth, because the people are tired of divisive politics. It's time to deliver on the promises you made to us. But what we are seeing every day is Tanga Tanga rallies 2022. We are tired of this. And the people spoke yesterday in Kiambu County, where Waititu, the governor of Kiambu, instead of serving his people, is always very busy accompanying the deputy president everywhere in the Tanga Tanga rallies. Yesterday, the people never allowed him even to talk, because the people knew very well that should they have given him a chance, he could have just talked about 2022. I'm so happy. Kudos to Kiambu people. Continue like that, and Kenya will be great. Thank you.